policies of Virginia State Department of Education and Interfaith School Board, I hereby confirm that the students in class 2022 who are eligible to present to the team are now graduates. Congratulations, and please remain standing until the journey passes.